in there anywhere you want, even this way. Anywhere you want. Lane, did you feel that car go to the top?
No.
No? Slowly turn over the top car.
Wrong.
Very good.
Fool me,
magician.
Yeah,
you want
to
get your
money? Yeah, let's do it. Blackjack.
What's your name again?
Mike. So, Lane, Lane's car. Tell me, how far down would you say it is inside the deck right now? How far down? Okay. How about now, Elaine?
Top part.
I'm actually not that good, that's right. Watch, Elaine, you ready? So when I snap, it goes card by card, right to the top. I'll show you how to do this.
Hold your hand this way.
Lift up about half the deck. Lift up about 20 cards. Or five. That's fine, too. Don't worry about it. Take the whole deck. Hold it tight. Just don't bend them too much. Elaine, did you feel it go to the top?
No.
Good. You weren't supposed to.
It's a magnet.
Do this really slowly, Elaine. Ready?
Sharpie magnet?
Your card,
are you recording or taking notes?
Anywhere you want.
Or?
Say stop.
I'm going to keep standing.
Stop. Right there, tap it into it.
Wait, when did that happen? Okay, how did he get the card in his mouth?
I don't know.
Well, you have to
I missed
deck.
That one.
And just bury it.
That's good.
Okay. Snap your fingers over the deck. Turn it over. She could do it too.
Wow. You don't have any more.
I have a lot more. I have another party. I really do have an event I have to get to. Elaine, I'll show you how this works. What I do is I hide the card in my hand in a natural position, more or less, and I put it on. That's all I do. I hide it, and then I sneak it anywhere I need to. Believe it or not, it's already in my back pocket. You want Elaine? Actually, I'll get it. Just kidding.
I'm sure she would have gotten it. She already wanted me to drop
it. I'm sure she would have. Elaine.
It's in your wallet. I don't believe it.
I'm going to give you this. This is my driver's license. I'm going to pay you off, Elaine. It's right here, Elaine, if you open that.
Open this up?
Right here.
Wow.
Thank you very much, Elaine.